Hey everyone, this is Grace from Kapwing, and Snapchat has finally launched their official dark mode feature. So in this video today, I'm gonna go over how you can get that to ease your eyes when you're using the app. And even if you don't have access to the feature yet, I'm gonna go over some alternatives for getting dark mode Snapchat on Android and iPhone. So to get the official dark mode feature that Snapchat has launched, you have to first update your app. So go to your app store, then click your icon in the top right corner and scroll down, and this should be all the apps that you still need to update. If you don't have the latest version of Snapchat, it will show up here, and then just click the update sign next to the app. I already updated Snapchat, as you can see down here, so I'm just gonna go ahead and open the app now. Once you get to Snapchat, you wanna click the top left corner with your icon, and then click the top right corner with the settings wheel. Scroll down, and if you have the feature, there should be a button for app appearance. Click that, and then you can choose what app appearance you want. You can match your system, so if you have dark mode or light mode on your phone, the app will match what you have. Or you can do always light, or you can do always dark. And when you actually do have dark mode, this is what it looks like. Everything is dark in the background, but you still have the regular colors, of course. And if you want to change it, you can always go back to that settings wheel, app appearance, and then choose which one you want. And it should automatically change to that. Now, not everyone will have access to dark mode just yet. They are rolling it out to more and more people as we speak. But if you don't have the setting for app appearance yet, there are some alternatives you can try. If you have an Android phone, you could try some of these apps in the Google Play Store that supposedly change your apps to dark mode. If you search dark mode in the store, a bunch of options show up. Some people have said this specific app works, but it also depends on what phone version you have, what Android you have. Now, if you have an iPhone and you don't have the app appearance setting in Snapchat, one workaround that you could try is to invert your phone colors. Find it by going to settings, scroll down, and go to accessibility. Then scroll all the way down, and then there should be an accessibility shortcut button. Then choose the classic invert button. And basically what that does is that when you triple click your home button or your lock button now, it will revert all the colors. So all the whites become black, but it also does this for all other colors, so you'll have to deal with that. If I go to Snapchat now, you can see that everything is reversed in color. Technically, the background of your Snapchat app is dark, so this will be easier on your eyes in general, but all the other colors will be reverted too, so things will look kind of weird. So my recommendation is to use this inverted mode when you're just using the chat, and then when you are doing things that involve pictures or watching any of the stories, you can triple click your home button or side button again to revert it to the regular colors, watch whatever it is, and then go back to dark mode. Now that you have Snapchat dark mode, you might want to try making some spotlights on Snapchat, which is basically their version of TikTok. We made a full tutorial on how to make spotlights, and Snapchat has a program where you can make money from them. So go check that out. It'll be linked in the top right corner above. If this video was at all helpful, please give it a like, and also let us know of any questions you still might have in the comments. Subscribe to stay up to date with everything you need to know as a modern creator, and we'll see you in the next video.